And so the pressure is building up in there. And then and only then, when it hits the actual pressure, then and only then will the cooking time start. Molly needs to come in. After the cooking time starts, it will count down the amount of time it cooks down to zero. And then when the cooking time is completed, it's going to count up the amount of time that has elapsed, but it'll give you an L so you know that's after the cooking time. And I want it to say L10 before I open it up. Okay, so I talked about.